Welcome back to The Digital Solution. In this video, I will show you how to hide your exact country on X and switch it to a region or continent using the new update. Open the App Store on your iPhone. Search for the X. If an update is available, tap Update and wait for it to finish. Once the update is complete, open the X app again from your home screen. Tap your profile icon in the top right corner to open your profile page. Under your name and bio, tap on the joined date to open the About Your Account section. In this section, look for the line that says Account Based In. This shows your current detected country or region. Tap the small gear icon in the top right corner of this page. Here you will see two options: use country and use region or continent. Select the option Use Region or Continent to hide your specific country. Go back and restart your iPhone so the changes can apply properly. After a few minutes, open X again and check your profile. Your account will now show a continent or region instead of your exact country.